Hello. Hello. Jennifer Angelina Petro here. It's really hot in Philly on this 4th of July. Just remember, dissent is patriotic. Anyway, I originally wrote the chorus to this song for a storytelling troupe called This Is My Brave. It's an organization that travel around the country and they ask people, and I'm very honored to be one of the ones that was asked. Here's the song. Little by little, the Acorn said, as it slowly rose from its mossy bed. I am improving day by day, hidden deep in the earth away. So little by little, each day it grew. Little by little, it sipped the dew. Downward it sent a thread like grew, and upward it sent a tiny shoot. Here's the chorus. Little by little, the acorn said, as it slowly rose from its mossy bed. I am improving day by day, hidden deep in the earth away. Day after day, past rocks and bones, the little tree pushed and held its own. Day by day, through the wind and rain, the little tree grew to know its name. Here's the chorus now. By little, the acorn said, as it slowly rose from its mossy bed. I am improving day by day, hidden deep in the earth away. Day after day and year after year, little by little, the leaves appear. The slender branches spread far and wide, till the mighty oak was the forest pride. Little by little, the acorn said, I just goofed that up, so I'm going to sing it again. Little by little, the acorn said, slowly rose. You know, this song only has three chords, and all of a sudden I can't get them right. Little by little, the acorn said, that slowly rose from its mossy bed. I am improving day by day, hidden deep in the earth away. Now we're going to sing the chorus two more times. And the first time, I'd like to sing it in a little whisper. Maybe close your eyes and think of something you've done in your life that's been really brave. Maybe really hard. But you did it with the help of friends, family, and maybe the sun and the dew and the earth. But think of something you've done that's really brave and was hard, or think of something that's coming up in your life that's going to be brave and maybe hard. And sing the song quietly to yourself. And after that quiet one, we're going to sing it really loud and wrap up the song. Last time, little by little, the acorn said, as it slowly rose from its mossy bed. I am improving day by day, hidden deep in the earth away. Hidden deep in the earth away. Hidden deep in the earth. Oh, man. little by little, the acorn said, you know, that whole verse by, talks about held its own and grew to know its name. That's not in the original. I had that one was one of my own. What else? Yeah, it's really hot in here, and, I'm gonna put the lyrics in the show more section, and, yeah, so let me know what you like. Let me know if you like the video. If you have any questions, feel free to email me, jenniferangelinapetro@gmail.com. Be happy to help in any way that I can. It's cool if you're learning some new songs for your classes over this summer, but please chill out, Waldorf teachers. Take the summer. Don't even think about teaching for a while. Go do something frivolously and extravagantly self-careish. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.